What up, Wompers? Today's your day. It's your chance to win this brand new Fox Camo helmet. All you gotta do, follow us at Wompville. Don't forget to like the post, share to some friends if you're feeling nice. And other than that, we're giving this bad boy away at 500 followers, so you best not miss it. Kabang!
Fuck, now we're playing! What the fuck?
Finished recording, you may hang up.
Pick up the phone, pussy!
The fuck, man?
Where's the first team? What's the course record?
Who does this guy think he is?
I got the John Daly. 60 degree and a 56. That's all I need. Putter, too.
And a couple of Rellos.
You guys ready for this? About to teach these Groms a lesson about chipping and putting.
Part 3 challenge, boys. Let's go.
Couple clubs, that's all you need. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Absolutely ridiculous.
Change of plan, boys.
The fuck are we gonna do?
Fucking make a wish day at Roseland.
This is fucking bullshit.
What do we got?
Fuck you. Fuck them. Though I will be back here next week. So open that fucking shit up.
I'm gonna get angry. See me when I get angry.
He's out. He's gone.
Change of plans. We're gonna go urban golfing.
Urban?
We're gonna make our own course. We need a water hole. We need a road gap.
We can shoot one over the highway.
We need a flag.
There's a flag.
There's a flag. All we gotta do is snap it.
Boom. Flag. We start at the old grade school and we get a little riskier every three holes.
That sounds great.
Yeah.
Let's get
that.
It.
I fucking love that.
No mulligans.
No mullies. No breakfast balls. No mullies.
No fucking cheating. No breakfast
this
balls.
This is just straight urban golf.
We're not fucking around. We're keeping score. This is fucking the real deal. Let's get it. First hole. Full football field shot.
Boys, first hole.
Here we go.
We got the flag set up down there. There it is. Who's up?
Danny boy, you're up.
Oh, he's up.
Oh.
He's up.
Hole in one? Oh. He laid up. It laid it up nice.
Laid up. Laid up.
All right, Joel, you're up.
Oh, yeah. I wasted it.
Okay.
Oh, bad kick.
Bad kick.
Bad kick. I'm not happy.
Show us what you got.
We're looking at 100 yards.
I'm about to say so. What's up?
Oh, I fucking coated.
It's a little short.
Way short.
Jeez.
Tweet, tweet. You're about 30 yards from the pin.
Tweet, tweet for the bird.
Oh,
come slices on. It.
Pulls it right.
Oh.
Dan's up for the bird. Okay.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Easy chip here for bird.
For the tweet.
Hey, within a foot should be in the hole.
So
I'm,
tweet.
I'm gonna give
that's
Joel the tweety.
Hey.
For the posky. Oh. Oh. Buddy's looking at bogue.
Jesus fuck.
All right, for the bogue. Oh.
Is he up? Is he up?
I don't know.
No.
Triple bogey.
Okay, that's
there.
It is.
Triple bogey, boys. We gotta find a more groomed course. Joel got birdie. Dan got the bogue. I got the triple bogue. We're not looking too hot, but we got 8 holes to go.
Boys, this terrain's looking pretty rough down here.
It's a little rough for the boys. We're used to more pristine groomed courses. Re-up on a spot. Get some better grass.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Boys, we arrived at the second hole. Looking at a water shot. Let's see what we got.
It's a goddamn crane at hole 2.
Got it. Water on the back and the front.
See if I can layer
tricky
up.
Tricky shot.
Oh.
Ooh, kerplunk.
Drop?
Take a drop.
All right. See what we're working with, Dan.
Oh, buddy. No, not even a chance.
Whew.
Jesus.
Easy.
There's still water on the other side, eh?
Oh, it's up.
It actually lands. That's it.
Oh, deep.
He's in the bushes.
I don't see it, boys. Guess we're all taking a drop. All right, well, I'll drop here. Might as well.
I fumbled the button, but Joel chipped it just up there.
It's up there.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Let's see what Dan's working with.
Oh, oh my God.
Oh, a bone crusher.
Okay.
Oh.
Let's go.
It's in. That's a gimme.
All right, that's a par ski for the boy.
Nice chip.
For the bogue.
Okay, double bow. Dan chunked it.
Dan.
Oh, hit the stick. Yeah, that's in. One, three, three. All right, we're here on the third hole, over the gazebo, down the cart path. There's a flag just on the other side of the gazebo.
This is a tricky one here, honestly.
I won the last hole.
That means you're up, big boy.
Oh, it's drifting in the...
Take another drop. Think I could shoot?
Oh my God, what the shit. Take a kick. Ah, shit.
You're in the woods too. The only dude who found his ball. Okay.
He's out.
From the drop zone.
Oh. Down, oh. Wow.
Very nice.
Oh, damn it.
Deep.
Bad kick.
For the Posky.
Oh, oh my God.
Crushed it.
Bogey.
Oh.
Beautiful Tails shot. Right? Ooh. That was for bogey too.
I thought he was doing it.
For double bogey. Okay, we'll give it to him. It's in.
We got two. Four, five.
Bergie at the turn?
Have to hit the turn in a round of golf.
All the money we saved on golf, we're gonna spend on Bergies.
Put it on.
Fuck. Hey, that's
there you
the
go. That's a... No!
I got that for you.
You're just fearless.
I wanna walk through all these geese. Look at all those chickens.
You got balls of steel.
There's like 100 of these guys out here. Dan, you're gonna get fucked.
Oh! Lucky I don't grab him by the neck and wring him out. Buddy, it's almost goose season.
Made it. Hole four.
Got a little bit of wildlife sin down there. Straight off the mountaintops.
Where's the flag?
By the 10 flock of geese.
Right by that flock right there. Oh.
He's short. Way short.
Oh!
Word?
We got a little flag down there. I'm going for a hole in one.
Yeah. Well, I thought you were just driving the fuck out of there.
You
hear smash run.
Yeah! Short.
Short.
No gooses were harmed.
Not yet.
Oh, nice shot. Beautiful.
A little bit over.
For the par ski, you gotta take a stroke.
Nice shot.
Nice.
Hit the 56 stick.
Oh, oh shanks.
Fuck, the only problem is.
No way.
We're not Wampville. Fuck, now we're playing. What the fuck?
The birds have been stomping.
I stay in the deep water.
Par ski. Come on.
Nice tapping.
For the bogey.
Hey.
Bogey.
Uphill shot over the geese.
They think he caught it.
What do you thought? We're fucking just practicing, grabbed our balls. So. Shoot again.
He's up.
Okay.
Who's that?
Hey.
Oh. Wow. Nice flop.
Nice approach.
Nice car.
He's up.
Another play.
Chart. Womp, womp, womp.
Happened for the posse. Shit.
Bogey.
Fuck me.
I'll give it to you.
That'll do.
Oh shit.
Where the fuck is
it? Where's your club?
Bro, where is it?
Oh my god, bro.
I need it back, bro.
Dude, how are we gonna play hole six with your 56 in a tree?
Oh
no.
Oh shit.
Dangling.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh. Teamwork.
Hole six, let's go.
All right, we lost track of score, but we'll figure it out when we edit the video.
Ooh.
Ooh, good lay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Gone.
Nice God. Approach.
Tapping
for the posky. Okay. Ooh,
hit the flag.
I think I gotta count that.
Let's count that.
Made it to hole seven, mini golf hole, down to the dirt jumps. I'm up.
Good roll. Oh, still rolling?
Let's see who.
It's perfect.
Can you find it? For the bird. Ooh, for the par. Bogey.
That'll do.
Skeeter's out.
Over the dirt jump shot. Okay.
Set the space. Nice.
Hole in one?
No.
Oh!
Hole in one!
Oh. Hole in one!
Yeah, let's go!
Huge hole in one.
Now you gotta buy the course around.
I got exactly. You. Come on. What do you guys like?
John Max pitchers, buddy. Let's go.
Let's go!
Does that count?
Sure.
Yes!
Chop at it. It's not a sword.
Boog.
Last freaking hole. I don't even know who's winning.
This is huge.
Joel's first hole in one. That was so sick.
That was unreal.
We arrived at the ninth hole.
Par five. Flag is somewhere over there.
Okay, I guess I'm up.
Four.
Didn't go that far.
Round.
Good round. Go free him.
Go free him. Just
fuck with him a little bit.
Oh, fuck.
All right, that's the end of urban golf for today.
Good times, buddy.
Can we do that again?
Oh yeah, another round of urban golf. We're going downtown next time for street golfing.
We'll tally it up. Post the winner on the screen right here. Bling, 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 bling. Hey, peace, Wompers.
Peace out, boys.